What's going on, everybody, and welcome to this stream of Sea of Stars demo. Looking forward to check this out. Hopefully we get the release. I believe it's in August this year, so we got the demo on Switch. Might get this on PC. We'll see, but let's go ahead and check it out. Valeri or Zale? We'll go with Zale. Let's see the stars about. It's a turn. They're bringing back that original turn base, which is. What we need. Look at this. Oh my gosh. This looks beautiful. Oh my gosh. That's a nice transition. That girl. Alright, so this is the green. Leading hero. Wait, can I grab that? Oh, okay. These enemies, yep, let's go. Vulnerable, all right. Oof. Whoa, hit for 16, okay. Oh my gosh, really? They ain't playing. Oh, that's legit. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. So you're out for the fight, but you come back right after. That's awesome. Thank you. Yeah, this gives like... This definitely is like Chrono Trigger, man, like... With Legend of Mana, Alright, so that's a shortcut. Wow, that's crazy. Definitely got some animation time in with this. It's produced by the same company. No, this is Sabotage Studios. So, I'm always a fan of this kind of RPGs. Like, they're so awesome. And the way they shifted it, so it's like a 2.5D in a way. I might be having my dimensions off, but you get the gist. Something's out in the water. Oh my goodness, really? What did I get myself into? Oh my goodness. Captain Cliché. What the? What? What a magic shirt. Man, I need about 10 of those. Can I get them in double X, 3X? Give me some wiggle room. Shoot. North of Brisk, abandoned lab of Arcane Wizard Tech Monaco. Okay, it's pretty interactive with the dialogue, so no spoilers. And each, like, character has their own animation, which brings personality to it, like it. Aye, aye, Captain. Ah, I can't look at. What about? No. Let's see. Oh, snap, swim. We got to deep end? Oh, yes, we can. All right, that's cool. There's no limit either. Okay. See, just the little things like that makes, like, it much more better. ain't buying up for this gun. Chest? And you can climb up little areas, that's awesome. Hey, I wasn't trying to go up that far, but okay. Wow, this overworld is nice. Okay, transitions like that, that's nice. You know, we gotta go fishing. Remember the rule of thumb. I said it's not a good RPG game if it doesn't have any type of fishing in it. And this has fishing in it. About to head out to the movies with my brother. He's seen this movie, now I'm seeing mine. Have fun with stars and I'll catch you later. Alright, Rick, appreciate you stopping by. Have a good and enjoy the movies. Yo, let's go. Flay him. The heck? Man of War. Flay him. Why don't y'all run now? Ah! Come here. I'm about to say, come on now. Alright, so that's not gonna work. Oh. We're cleaning out this pond. It's late. Oh my gosh! Dang! Come back to me. What in the world? Goodness. Crimson Bass Filet. This is awesome. I'm really enjoying this. Well, oh wow. Okay. Okay. Cook and hold. All right, let's go. Oh, I missed. Try that again. That lose some Gaia feel to it also. Pretty interesting. I didn't get in time. Damn. Oh, that's clean. Oh, all parties. Uh-oh. All right, it's up to him. Let's do it. Oh, really? Oof. Darn. Oh, okay. Just temporary. Nice. Oh, that was a challenge. Oh snap. I like this level up thing. Actually, let me save, because we made some progress. I don't want to take the chance of... Oh, the block, get that. Oh, that's cool. Come on! There we go. My suit point plus 100, not cool. No. What in the chromatic apparition? Alright, so only one box hit. Alright. Let's go. Resist. That's fine. Oh my gosh, that's not though. So does he have counters then? No, I guess that's just okay. Let's keep those in. Alright. What the? No. I got two. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna hurt. A little too much. Even with the block, oh my gosh. Still nothing. Crazy, that's still on block two. Take it. Certain relic can be purchased at the hidden market somewhere in Brisk. All right, so there you have it. See a Stars demo, complete. I definitely enjoyed it. Definitely that good RPG feeling. I mean, it has fishing in it, has a good story, dialogue, character animation, battle setup plays. It's really, really like that Super Nintendo era with the Chrono Trigger. You know, The Legend of Mana, Illusion of Gaia, all them good RPGs, just good feel, you know. So definitely enjoyed it. 2 thumbs up. I'm definitely going to see about, I'm definitely getting this, you know, definitely going to get this. Like I said, we just got to get that release date, but more to come on that. So thank y'all so much for watching. I'll probably end up playing this demo again because I definitely like this, so